This specimen is subjected to a tensile force. From the basic equations for stress and strain, a stress-strain relationship can be determined from measuring the effects.